Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.3 third question. Here they have given products by using round off numbers. First number we have 578. Next number 161. We are going to round off to nearest 100. So 578 is there. Here 100's place is 7. 7 means next 100 we have to choose. Next 100 is 600. And next here 161 is there. 10's place is 6. 6 means next 100 we have to choose. So next 100 is 200. When we are multiplying these two numbers, 6 2's are 12. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So the answer is 1,20,000. Next, option B. Here we can do it in two method. First one, you can round off to nearest 1,000. If you are round off to nearest 1,000, you will get one answer. If you are round off nearest 100, you will get one answer. So now we are going to round off 1,000 first. Here 5,281 is there into 3,491. If we are round off nearest 1,000, nearest 1,000 we are going to find it first. Next, this one 5,000 will come here. Next, 3,491. This is also when we are round off nearest 1,000, we will get 3,000. We will get 5 threes are 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 crore 50 lakhs are there. If we are round off nearest 100, we will get another one answer. The same thing, we will get 5,000. First number we are going to round off by 1,000. Next number we are going to round off by 100. If we are round off nearest 100, 3,500. This one round off by 1,000, this is round off by 100. So 5,000, this is 3,500. When we are finding this answer, 5 5's are 25, remaining 2 is there. 5 3's are 15, 15 plus 2, 17. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now, 1 crore 75 lakhs. Then we are round off nearest 1,100. And this is both also 1,000. And next sum, we are going to round off nearest 100. When we are round off nearest 100, we will get 1,300. And this number 592, when we are round off this number nearest 100, we will get 600. Because 10th place is 9, when 10th place 9 is coming, we have to choose next 100. Next 100 is 600. 6 3's are 18, remaining 1, 6 1 is 6, 6 plus 1, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there. So 7,80,000. Next, option D, 9,250. We are going to round off nearest 1,000. So when we are round off nearest 1,000, we will get 10,000. And this number is 29 is there. We are going to round off nearest 10. Nearest 10 is 30. When we are multiplying, 3 1 is 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 lakh is answer. Thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also and subscribe it. Thank you.